winner by knockout and moving on to the final.
Hands and elbows, let's go.
Beautiful.
That's it, let's get it, come on.
Boom, there we go. Great job. Last 10, let's get it. Right there, good job. Oh, nailed it.
Great work. Your hands and elbows look awesome.
It's a strawweight matchup between Felice Herrig and Bulldog. Bulldog. She is set to go to battle tonight inside the octagon. Her ultimate goal is to be a UFC champion, but she is very focused on tonight's opponent, and she knows that this may very well be the toughest test of her mixed martial arts career. That said, she guarantees that she will leave with her arm raised tonight.
This girl is an excellent striker. Very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
Felice Herrig, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to bat.
This girl's a very well-rounded fighter. Now, some fighters, they have a specialty, and if they're taken out of that specialty, they lose a lot of their effectiveness. Not so with her. She is equally good on the ground as she is standing up.
Felice Herrig set to fight Bulldog. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. Bulldog is 25. Herrig is 32. Bulldog will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, these two fighters will be competing tonight in the Octagon to determine who will be the winner of this season's Ultimate Fighter. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this one is a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 4 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 114 pounds. Fighting out of Aliko, Tarava, Bulgaria, Bulldog. And now, introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this woman is a mixed martial artist making her professional debut here tonight. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice, Little Bulldog, Herrig. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go. And fight. Here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next. Wow! Oh! Looking to finish this fight right here. Powerful right hand. Big combination.
Beautiful hook.
Strong jab. Oh, big right hand. Wow! Oh, it is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Let's see it again.
Look at this. Boom! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig.
Felice Herrig, winner by knockout.
Let's focus on takedown defense today. Just stand there. Good hips. Nice motion. Way to use your hips. Nice. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Way to use your head on that one. Nice. Finish strong now. 10 seconds. Perfect. Keep moving. That girl's really good at takedowns. Pretty good. Today we're going to block the shot.
job.
Perfect. Perfect work. That's it. Good stance. Great job there. Good hand movement. Good hips. That's it. Nice motion. Way to use your hips. Nice. Block that. Don't worry. Come on. You can block that. Let's go. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Nice. Keep going. Way to use your head on that one. Beautiful work. All right. Good work. Good work. That's what I'm talking about.
On them like that, I bust on them cats to make the rap.
Perfect clinch today. There we go. Way to stay in control. Oh, nice job in there. Elbows in. Work through it. Here we go. Keep those hips in. Come on, let's get back in there. Pinch those elbows. I love that right there. Come on, you gotta move forward here. Control that position. Ooh, brutal. Come on, set up your strikes now. You gotta pummel back inside. Walk your hips in. Good job, good footwork. Keep the feeling sincere when we hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs.
Up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Diesel and Felice, Lil Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This girl has amazing cardio and stamina. It is one of her best assets. She keeps a very fast pace, and you can literally see opponents start to wilt in the second and third round when they're being forced to try to keep up with her.
Felice Herrig enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. Ready to go to battle inside the octagon. She is coming off what she is calling the most focused training camp of her entire career. And for this camp, they really zeroed in on her conditioning, on her cardio. She felt that was something that was lacking in the last fight. And tonight, she said, I can go 5 rounds if I needed to.
This girl is an outstanding striker. She definitely wants to keep this fight on the feet. She has very good takedown defense as well. Good hands, very good kicks, elbows, knees, and punches. A full arsenal of striking techniques.
take for this strawweight showdown. Diesel is 25. Herrig is 32. Diesel is 1 inch taller. Herrig will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. Mixed martial artist with a professional record of 1 win, no losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A karate fighter holding a professional record of 10 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 111 pounds. Diesel! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Herrig. Black trunks for Diesel. Tonight, her first fight in the UFC since becoming the old...
Oh! She's knocked down!
Big punches landing. Wow! Swing and miss.
Right.
Look at that!
Knockout. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's look at it from a different angle. Here we see it again. Boom! Out cold.
And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 32 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig.
Felice Herrig, winner by knockout.
Back to back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who driving this tenant. I'ma keep winning. That got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving. Moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chased it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. We just coming for everything. They don't give it to us. We gonna take it. We gonna take it. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe. Blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall.
Today, let's focus on top control. Perfect. Maintain your base. Let's pick it up a little bit. Let's improve that. Let's set up your strikes. Nice job. Stay heavy. Perfect. Keep that control. Create action there. That's it. Now stop. Flowing on top. I like that. Come on. Let's advance there. Great work. Your top control was sick. I want to see you reclaim guard and keep it. Keep that position. Stay low. Stay comfortable. You're in control down there. You look great. Come on, hand control right now. Let's bump. Bump and move. That's what we want to see.
Up next, it's a strawweight division matchup. Felice Herrig, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This girl is such a well-rounded fighter. She has a full arsenal of techniques at her disposal, and because she's so well-rounded, you never really know what she's going to do. Excellent takedowns, but excellent striking as well. Very good submissions, very good submission defense. She literally can do it all.
Felice Herrig steps inside the octagon, ready to do battle. Here she is, set to make her way to the octagon. She's coming off a great training camp, feels very sharp with her skills, and is really looking to impress tonight and earn a big UFC victory.
This girl is a very high-level striker, unpredictable angles. She will throw punches and kicks with vicious intention, excellent hand and foot speed, very good striker, and very good takedown defense as well. And she will need that to try to keep this fight on the feet.
Our tail of the tape for this strawweight battle.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding professional record of 2 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig. And now, missing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Taekwondo fighter holding a professional record of 6 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 111 pounds. Fighting out of New York, New York, the King!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge,
Herb Dean, our referee for this strawweight battle here tonight in London, England. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands, good kicks. She also has a great ground game. She's looking for another win. The 1-2 by Herrig.
Able to just get out of the way.
Herrig with the jab.
Wow! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Big power jab.
Ah, Joe, another strong jab. Big straight punch.
Vicious, vicious Whoa! Punch combinations here.
Wow.
Oh,
and
look at
it
this.
Is all
Unbelievable.
Over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the picture-perfect knockout that ended this fight. Just stunning power that lands on the button. And the moment it lands, you see the opponent go limp, and that is a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 44 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Felice will boot on Herrig.
Felice Herrig, winner by knockout.
Put my hustle overall, Louis down to the draw. Louboutin kicks, got a man, had a swagger. I'm stupid, dumb, sick. With a group of young, then they stupid, dumb, thick. I'm the marathon man, all I do is run shit. A sophisticated convict, superficial, still official, multi-million dollars. Money is the object, hot, hot. I got a sauna on my arm. Six figure with no dime, rich and million Boucheron. They just talk about they got it. I'm the upper echelon. No, I'm about that action. You could go on with the combo. I done more than you dream about. Get your dream house. Only passing them beans out. With a bag through the whole team high. Gone boy, get seen by. Bro, you know me, you know I be. Stacking that dough, that's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-T-I-D.
Grind won't stop. Stop. Hustle won't quit. Shine like no other. I be on some money. I got a high-priced lifestyle, super bad, bad. Okay. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't get all I gotta do, it go. Stay up out my business. Ball till I fall. Say what? Floss until I finish. I dig out. Stay up out my business. I live in jet, killing, stacking million to the ceiling. I dig
out. I feel like late night, get sh. When I take flight, I get paid. No sick days, my outfits on switchblade. Don't slip, but I blow drunk. Bankroll on loco. Still ride with that 4-4, but don't let my P.O. know. Bad white, super thick, I'm iced tea, she cocoa. She got another, them other, her ass fat face so-so. No paper trail, no phone call, no emails, no photos. Jet back shot with that fat button, low blow, low blows in slow-mo. Hey, purple label, polo, and a cool, that's all I do. Man, I strive.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between the Enforcer and Felice, Lil Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This girl has off the charts cardio. It is one of her biggest assets and one of the things that she pushes the hardest on. She knows that most fighters can't keep up with her, so she drags them into a race that they simply can't win. It's one of her strongest assets, and she is extremely confident in utilizing it.
Making her way out of the tunnel, she feels like she has all the tools to come away with a big victory tonight.
This girl is a very high-level striker. Unpredictable angles. She will throw punches and kicks with vicious intention. Excellent hand and foot speed. Very good striker and very good takedown defense as well. And she will need that to try to keep this fight on the feet.
The Enforcer, set for this strawweight collision. Our tail of the tape for this strawweight fight. The Enforcer is 26. Herrig is 32. She will have an 8-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding professional record of 3 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer holding a professional record of 10 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'1" tall, weighing in at 114 pounds, the Enforcer. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Our referee for this fight is Herb Dean.
Ready to fight. Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Harry. Black trunks for the Enforcer. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career. Winning in the...
Wow! Oh, my goodness!
Big power jab.
Vicious combinations.
There's a left that connects.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Oh, and another jab.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Oh, wow! It is all over!
That's it!
It is all over!
Wow! Wow! Man! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. And let's see that again. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 43 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig.
Felice Herrig wins by knockout.
Takedown. Beautiful takedowns.
I sacrifice myself.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between the Enforcer and Felice, Lil Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, coming off a great training camp. She is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through her opponent.
This girl is such a well-rounded fighter. She has a full arsenal of techniques at her disposal, and because she's so well-rounded, you never really know what she's gonna do. Excellent takedowns, but excellent striking as well. Very good submissions, very good submission defense. She literally can do it all.
Felice Herrig, looking for a victory in the octagon tonight. Coming off a great training camp, she's very focused and prepared for tonight's fight.
This girl is an outstanding striker. She definitely wants to keep this fight on the feet. She has very good takedown defense as well. Good hands, very good kicks, elbows, knees, and punches. A full arsenal of striking techniques.
For this strawweight battle, the Enforcer is 25, Herrig is 32. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffett.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC strawweight division. Fighting! A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 4 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Lil Bulldog Herrig. And now, here's your opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Taekwondo fighter with a professional record of 15 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 114 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, the Enforcer. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Our referee for this fight is Dan Mergliotta.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Herrig. Black trunks for the Enforcer. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands, good kicks. She also has a great ground game. She's looking for another win. Joe, she's...
Oh! And she's down!
Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Back up.
Combination. Powerful strikes.
Punch gets through.
Man, you can see the damage that's been done. Her left eye's starting to close up. Solid jab by Herrig.
Great exchanges.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one. Joe, watch for her to set up that hook again. Joe, she again scores with the uppercut. That seems to be her go-to punch. She continues to connect with her punches.
Big punch.
Oh!
This could be it. She might try to...
Wow!
timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the...
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Let's work on submission defense. Turn out of that. Excellent defense. That's okay. Keep working. Stay tight. That's it. Rip out of that. Let's see that one again. Let's go. Don't worry about it. There we go. All right, come on, rotate out. Great job. Come on, that's all right. You're okay. Keep going, keep going. Rotate. Just like that. Last 10. That's all right. There we go. Pull out of that. Nice job. Today, I really want to bring out your submission game. Breathe through that submission. Shake that off. That's all right. That's all right. Get it back. There we go, get that arm. That's all right, look for something else. That's it. What else is there? Keep working. Don't worry about it. Well, there's always tomorrow. Today we're focused on setting up submissions. That's it, work your way up. Here we go. That's it. Perfect. Perfect. That's it. Keep it up. There you go. Locked in nice and tight. Nice. Perfect.
Good.
That's it. Go to the bell. Let's see it. Ooh, that's all right. Good defense. Keep going. Great job today. Your submissions look sick.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Downtown and Felice, Little Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This girl has off the charts cardio. It is one of her biggest assets and one of the things that she pushes the hardest on. She knows that most fighters can't keep up with her, so she drags them into a race that they simply can't win. It's one of her strongest assets, and she is extremely confident in utilizing it.
Focused and prepared for tonight's fight.
This girl is a submission specialist. She will engage on the feet, but make no mistake about it, what she wants to do is bring this fight down to the ground where she is an expert. Excellent submissions both from the top and bottom position. Her guard is very good. Her chokes are very good. Excellent arm bars and leg locks. She has a full arsenal of submission techniques.
For this strawweight fight, Downtown is 28, Herrig is 33. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist on a professional record now. 5 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig. And now introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 112 pounds. Fighting out of Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Downtown. And the entry in the referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Whoa!
Nice jab.
Uppercut.
Nasty combinations here.
A powerful knee. Solid leg kick by Downtown to the ribcage.
Wow!
Oh, that hook did damage. There's a left that connects.
Vicious combinations. Hard straight punch.
Strong jab.
Big punches.
Oh! Oh! Wow!
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
There it is again. Here it is one more time. Bam! Nighty night.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1:10 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig.
Felice Herrig, winner by knockout.
Today we're focused on hands and elbows.
Beautiful work.
Good. Keep pushing. Beautiful. What's open? Perfect. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Perfect. Last 10. Oh, there we go. Right there, just like that. Nice. Your hands look sick.
That's how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it.
Today, kicks in these bones. There we go. Alright, there we go. Nice power. That's it. Good stance. Excellent job. Way to plant on that. Nice job. Bend that bag. Nice work. Here we go. Good stance. Not bad. Not bad. We're getting there. All right, I want to see you use kicks in these. Oh, let's blast that bag. Perfect. That's it. Look for it. Ooh, beautiful. That's the one. Oh, man, that's awesome. Nice. All right, there we go. Nice power. You are looking good right now.
Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl has amazing cardio and stamina. It is one of her best assets. She keeps a very fast pace, and you can literally see opponents start to wilt in the second and third round when they're being forced to try to keep up with her.
Felice here, looking for a victory in the octagon tonight. Crusher, ready to go to battle, put on a show.
This girl's judo is at an extremely high level, so anyone who ties up with her has to be prepared to go for a ride. She has beautiful throws, outstanding technique, both with her throws and also with her submissions.
Crusher, ready to fight tonight, here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. Crusher is 25, Herrig is 33. She is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting, and out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist who has a professional record of 6 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Little Bulldog Harry. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A judo fighter holding a professional record of 9 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 114 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Crusher. And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. 3-round fight. White trunks for Harry. Black trunks.
No! Oh, wow! That's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's look at that from a different camera. And here it is again. Bam! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 9 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Herrig.
Felice Herrig, winner by knockout.
Hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. They didn't think that I was ready for all that. But I'ma show them why they need to just fall back. Cause they ain't ready for the level I gone bad. There's lions and tigers, and then there is small cats. I'm hunting for the head of the horsemen. Can't nobody say that I did not warn them. Cause I'm not in it for the money and fortune. I'm only after who ain't paid for their portion.
Last and catch actors fast. I smash bastards' backs. I snatch masks. I fake they fall back. See me when I rough them up, stick them, I stuck them, shove them, corrupting the quo status, telling them who the baddest.
Let's see how many times you can take this girl down today. Come on, bounce right up, let's go. Nice job. Last 10.
That's it.
I want to see more, Eddie. Let's work.
This is a lesson to get better. Today, let's take this girl down.
Perfect job. Carry that. Yep.
Nice.
Good job. That's how we wrestle. Beautiful takedowns. Today we're gonna get the clinch and keep it there. There we go, way to stay in control. Dig your underhooks. Walk your hips in. You gotta work your way back in. Come on, set up your strikes now. Work through it. Nice, there you go. Now let's maintain this position. Regain control here. Pinch those elbows. That's it, beautiful. Here we go, keep those hips in. Come on, control here. Ooh, brutal. Elbows in. Beautiful job, that was awesome.
Keep your feeling sincere when we hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs.
Let's focus on takedown defense today. Pat that down. That's it. Good stance. Way to use your hips. Nice. Good hand movement. Block that. Good job. Good hips. Keep on moving. Great job there. Way to use your head on that one. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Good work. Footwork now. Nice motion. That's it. Good stance. Nobody can take you down.
The God blesses. Against him prospers no weapon. Campaigning. Gator shoes high stepping. My dopey eyes just hide behind my Dita frame. I heard this say he don't like me, well, he the lame.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to.
I walk with a spot on me. My life's a sad solo. The neon sign quits when I pass in all slow-mo. You don't give the nod, you'd rather not even know me. Cause even me existing is killing your bitch mojo. I dance like a JoJo. I cut a rug to a hole.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Bad Intention and Felice, Little Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This girl has off the charts cardio. It is one of her biggest assets and one of the things that she pushes the hardest on. She knows that most fighters can't keep up with her, so she drags them into a race that they simply can't win. It's one of her strongest assets, and she is extremely confident in utilizing it.
Attention. Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl has outstanding speed and footwork. Very difficult to catch, very elusive, and very good at closing the distance and landing her own strikes. She is absolutely terrifying on the feet because of this.
Ready to fight here tonight in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight showdown. Bad Intentions is 27. Herrig is 33. She is 1 inch taller. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 7 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Lil Bulldog-Herrig. And now using her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a karate fighter holding a professional record of 11 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 114 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Bad Intentions. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready, fight. Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Herrig, black trunks for Bad Intentions. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands, good kicks. She also has a great ground game. She's looking for another win.
Connects with a straight right hand.
Oh, solid jab. Yes. That's it. She's out. Oh, wow.
Just
what
like
a knockout.
That.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the replay here. This is a huge punch that lands absolutely perfectly. And the lights go out in Georgia. Here it is one more time. Boom! Right on the button.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 28 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Lil Bulldog-Herrig.
Felice Herrig wins by knockout.
Bad boys in the motel. Nigga, bitch, give me...
tour life wasn't so well. I'm a done right. Marsh pitting on your toy nails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a old jail. T birthed at 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died in my car.
We're going to focus on maintaining dominant top control today. You see that flurry? That's it. Perfect. Good job up there. Let's chip away. Great pressure. Let's stay high. Here we go. Set up your strikes. Let's pass now. Keep that control. That's the way. Great movement. Let's improve now. Let's look to improve. We got five left. Keep pushing. Here we go. Keep grinding. That's it. That's it. Great job. Awesome work today.
Surrounded by pop stars, trying to act tough. I got an activist, homie, and I hold up. They said that we couldn't smoke in this building. We've been around and still rolled up.
I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new Chevy. Put this in the dirt. Chain with the new vest. Hold my put it work.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Express and Felice, Little Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This girl has off the charts cardio. It is one of her biggest assets and one of the things that she pushes the hardest on. She knows that most fighters can't keep up with her, so she drags them into a race that they simply can't win. It's one of her strongest assets, and she is extremely confident in utilizing it.
Express, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This girl is one of the very best defensive fighters in the sport. She is so good at blocking strikes and so difficult to hit cleanly in a vulnerable area. Her blocking technique is something that all young fighters should watch and try to emulate.
Enters the octagon. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight battle. Express is 25. Herrig is 33. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist on a professional record of 8 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Little Bulldog Herrig. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 10 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 114 pounds. Fighting out of New York, Express.
Eve Levine, our referee for this strawweight fight.
You ready?
Fight! And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Harry. Black trunks for Express. Joe, the journey continues for this young fighter. She's been very impressive inside the octagon. But tonight, undoubtedly, will be the most difficult test of her professional career. Slip, slip, counter.
Good job of timing strikes here.
What great takedown defense.
She's back up. Nice jab by Harry. Well-timed kick.
Oh, nice combination.
We got ourselves a fight. Harry with a good punch.
Able to just get out of the way.
Good combinations landing here.
Joshi again scores with the uppercut. That seems to be her go-to punch. Herrig with a good connection.
Oh, big right hand.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Look at this, takedown. Back up. Oh,
combination.
Big straight punch.
Hard hook.
Turning into an all-out
slugfest.
Wow.
What a huge right hand!
Hard straight punch.
Good combination.
Nice head kick. Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, stunning jab.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, head kick.
Big punch. Joshi's been very effective with the uppercut. She's going to look to establish it again here. Express with the single leg takedown.
Postures up.
She's back up again.
That's a slip.
Nice hook.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Herrig with a strong combination.
Really misses that right hand. Great job landing a series of punches.
Express with a good leg kick.
Oh, nice. That eyebrow cut is getting really bad. They may stop this fight.
Good takedown defense. Harry gets back up again. Good connection with the straight by Harry.
And there's another one.
2 minutes remain in the round.
Tying up in the clinch here.
Wow, what a huge block.
And they break free.
Express with a kick to the body.
And there's a nice left hook to the body.
Good 1-2 combo by Harry.
Looking for the single.
Herrick gets back up again.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
And the combination.
Very nice shots landed.
Whoa! Oh!
This could be it. Oh, beautiful hook.
There's a nice combination.
Oh! Whoa! Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big right hand. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Big straight punch.
Oh! What an exchange!
Solid shot to the body.
Wow!
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 Oh!
Oh, my goodness! Powerful right hand. Hard jab.
Oh, combination.
That
That's a big hook.
Look at that.
Oh, my. Just like that. Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ended.
Time now for our fight replay.
There it is again. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice will boot Bob Herrig.
Felice Herrig,
winner by knockout.
Push. Nice, keep going. That's it, all the way. Great work there, on point. We're gonna focus on reaction time today. Push this. Oh, beautiful. Just like that. Find your rhythm. Good shot. Let's go. Nice. Let's pick it up. Good. That's it. Come on, let's get this. That's what we're talking about. World-class striking right there. Today we're working on reaction time. I want you to be pinpoint precise. Here we go, let's go. That's the way. Come on, speed. Nice. Come on, find your flow. There we go. Come on, here we go. There you go. Come on, let's push now. Excellent timing. Great job.
See me plugging. Back my Rari out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. John got it. I've been working. See me plugging. I back my Rari out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. John got it. You ain't never jugged. I'm a real poor round, ex Big Shook. I'm a real trapper, ex Big the Hill. For the thrill, I
pop and pop, shoot at the object, catch a kill. Hey, I'm Waka Flocka. Waka Flocka. Family member, shout it El Chopper. Throw your sets in the air for my blockers.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Rose Namajunas and Felice, Lil Bulldog Herrig. Felice Herrig, set to enter the octagon, she has worked very hard in preparation for tonight's battle. In fact, she's visited a lot of different training camps, focusing on all the elements of mixed martial arts, and feels tonight she is more well-rounded and more prepared than she's ever been in her entire fighting career.
This girl has ridiculous hand speed. It is one of her best assets and one of the most terrifying things. She can hit you before you can hit her, and she can also get out of the way before you can hit her. It's a terrifying thing fighting someone who has the kind of hand speed that she possesses.
Rose Namajunas, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This girl has excellent footwork. It's one of her strongest qualities. She is very difficult to hit, and she can close the distance and hit you very quickly. Very tough to train with anybody who can emulate the type of footwork that she possesses.
Rose Namajunas, set to fight Felice Herrig. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight battle. Namajunas is 25. Herrig is 34. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Lil Bulldog Herrig. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist on a professional record of 10 wins, 7 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fog Rose Namajunas! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this strawweight matchup.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Harry. Black trunks for Namajunas. Joe, her journey continues, and tonight she fights on the main card for the very first time. And that is directly related to the success that she has had inside the octagon. She has been outstanding.
Let those hands go.
She's back up. Quick jab.
Oh, big left hand.
Whoa! She's out.
Oh, my. Just like that.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Here's a different angle on it. Check it out again. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 29 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Lil Bulldog Herrig.
Felice Herrig, winner by knockout.
We'll be right back.
the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
They didn't think that I was ready for all that. But I'ma show them why they need you, just fall back. Cause they ain't ready for the level I gone bad. There's lions and tigers, and then there is small cats. For the head of the horsemen, can't nobody say that I did not want them. Cause I'm not in it for the money and fortune. I'm only after who ain't paid for their portion.
Now I blast and catch actors fast. I smash bastards' backs, I snatch masks, I fake they fall back. Who could see me when I rough them up, stick them, I stuck them, stuff them, corrupting the quo status, telling them who the baddest. True J, you us, the smack major, play the mix, faders, flick, we raid blitz and cold. But you ain't never seen it colder than bolder than put my Mac down, sobering. Snap a photo.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang, 2 or 3 from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs. It ain't nothing but the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but how many could hear? True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs. Now who can say that I do not handle business? With everything that I have started, I finished. And I would do it just to say that I did this. The government wants me quiet and timid. They want me working at 9 to 5. So I don't ever gotta use my mind. And they don't want me telling you what I find. They wouldn't mind having me doing some time.
Now they make up old, we move the sub old. Blast fast, I mash mathematics and smash past the average plans. And he's off-brand emperor, no clothes, having ass. Hip-hop, simple things. You in the presence of a general accent. Who the code is, who the code on the microphone rapping. D-Dog in this bitch, never slipping a switch. Never missing a prime hit to get him, I get rich.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang, 2 to 3 from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs. But the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, what I really could hear. True justice on the wheels, keep your feelings sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
Oh.